Welcome back to Android Tutorials. And in this series, we are building a food app in Android Studio. For our food ordering application, we need a splash screen which attracts a users to install and use the application again and again. So for that purpose, we are making an splash screen. This is also a type of intro screen in our application where user first interference. So let's begin with our today's Android tutorial, building an splash screen in Android Studio for our food application. So for our food application, I had made one layout like this, and then we will add a handler which will move to next activity after some seconds. First, I had one background image, so you can see that background image here in drawable file, and I had also found one logo so that we can use it directly. First is splash image. This is the background of our splash screen, you can see that. And next is logo first, it is in PNG form. Now I am closing that images, and if you want this image, then you can find online or after some time it will be in the description also. And you will get also a free source code of this food application in Android Studio in the description. So wait for ending this application. Now I am going to write a background as a splash image, as we are going to use that only. Next, I have one image view, and that image view name is ID background image. This is 262 dp. I had taken it a random, so you can also take that, but make sure it is in square format. Now we have to create this blank white circle. So for that, click on drawable and then right click on drawable folder. Then you will find one pop-up show up in which you have to select a new drawable resource file. So after that, when you click OK, you will find one XML file like this, which is splash circle background. I had named it like that. So in here we have to write shape, that is oval. So write Android shape attribute over here and make them solid white. If you want, then you can also add a gradient, but I think gradient will not look good in this splash screen. So I had taken color white only. And let me show you the path to create new file. So on drawable, right click, new, and drawable resource file. Here you have to write your name of your project here. So splash circle background. This will create a new file, but I had already created it, so I am not creating it again, and you have to copy paste this code. After, in our back to our activity splash, where we are creating food app splash screen, we have to make sure that all things in center. So I had aligned them in every to be parent, means this will be in center in parent, and given its content description as a app name, so that we will remove the warnings. Next I have is image view logo, that you can see it here. And for that logo, I had taken wrap content because my logo is in the PNG format, so it will take automatically its size. And again align them in center. And next I had taken is some text, that is food for everyone. This will be tagline of our application. So here you can see that tagline, and we are using its width and height web content, and its ID is title text. Next, I am using font family Nuuto Semi Bold. If you don't find this in your project, then move to design part, click on the text view and search here for font family, and in here you will find a font family more font. So in this more font, you have to select any of these font you want to use in your project. Suppose I want to add then Nuuto. So here I click on that and I can implement any of this. So now I am going to implement regular because we will use it in next parts. So click OK. So it will automatically takes a part of that font family. After this sync complete, we will find that in our project. That will available here. So now moving to semi bold again, and after it will show. Now moving to again to code, we have text that is food for everyone and text color that is FA4AOC. This is a orange kind of color which we had used, and then again align them in center. So I think this image looks good, and also don't forget to add this bias because this will move the text little down. Now moving to its activity, in splash activity we have to create new handler. So let me create it for you. New handler, and in here we have to add post delayed method. So post delayed and new runnable, this method will create automatically. So here we have to write intent is equal to new intent, get application context. So this will get the current context of application food app, and next we have to write get started screen. So if user will first time, then we will move them to get started activity, which will design in our next food app video. Here I am writing start activity, and that is intent, and don't forget to finish this activity, else when user click on back press method, then it will show up again. Now this will generate a huge error, so don't afraid of that and write splash timer. Now this splash timer is nothing but a long with some value. Here it is 3000, which means 3 seconds. After 3 seconds we will move to get started activity and then close this. So with the help of this, you will create a food app splash screen in Android Studio. So if you are enjoying this food app series, then you can subscribe this channel and like this video, and don't forget to share it with your friends. Thanks for watching this Android tutorial, and our new video will come on every Sunday and Thursday. Thanks for watching Android tutorials.